down to St. James Infirmary, and I saw my baby lying there, stretched out on a long white table, so white, so cold and so fair. Why is it, doctor? Doctor, tell me, what is it? She's very low, he said. Look right round to see my baby, and great God, she's lying there dead. And I went down to old Joe's barroom on the corner of the square. They were serving the drinks as usual, and the usual customer was there. On my right stood the old John McKennedy, and his eyes were bloodshot red. He turned to the crowd around me, and these are the words he said. Oh, let her go, God bless her, wherever she may be. She may look to the wide world over, but she can't find a better man than me. St. James Infirmary.